What up, Team Buckhouse? Okay, so this is our third day at the coast. We went to Cannon Beach. We had a sick day. We purposely went when it was low tide so we could get really close to the big rock, and it was really cool. But it was just another day at the beach, and I didn't need to kill you guys with another one of those. So we are here getting the camper ready to leave at 4 in the morning tomorrow or whenever Bristol wakes up. So Bristol will wake up, we'll feed her, and then we'll get on the road and start heading back to Colorado. Super stoked to get back home. But now I gotta pack up all this stuff. What are you guys doing? Playing with your sister? Alright guys, she's all hooked up. One of my favorite things is literally seeing like the FJ hooked up to the camper, because let's be real, it's pretty sick. To bed, right? We gotta wake up at 4 in the morning and get driving. So we'll see you guys at 4 in the morning.
Life is a winding road, no telling where it goes. Driving through days and nights, won't stop for traffic lights. Searching for my highs. You can say I lost my mind. I will keep on holding my head high, even if the sky is falling.
We drove all the way through, like through the night. I was thinking we were going to stop and go to some. I was thinking we were going to stop and go to some RV parks, all like jazz stuff like that. And I have a fun coming home video, and Bobby's like, let's just get home tonight. Go for it. So we did, because there is no place like home, and we're super stoked to be home. However, we love spending time in the camper. We did 3 weeks. This was home for 3 weeks, but with an infant, and even Roman just being young, like, get over it. It's tough. The memories we just made and everything like that, amazing. But we worked hard. For those memories, like hitting the road with a 6-week-old baby, that's not easy. If you're wondering what the big box on top of the FJ is, it's for another video, don't worry. With that being said, I didn't have like a cool ending for this video, so let's just go back memory lane the last 3 weeks, and let's here's a little highlight reel edit of the video, guys, and I hope you enjoy it. What up, Team Buckhouse? We are back at Mount Hood. With us. As we ride out of here though, wait till the end of the video. I just talked to Scott Stevens for like 15 minutes. It was so sick. storm. Oh. Oh. I got wet. Baby girl's in my jacket because it's raining.
What's up, dude?
You're crazy, dude.
Cutest thing ever. So she said, let me get, it's hot. Roman just said the cutest thing to the girl at the park. Roman said, my dad's at work. He snowboards. And the little girl goes, my dad's at work too. And then Roman says, your dad snowboards too? Like, come on, how cute is that? You know, I'm just thankful that I get to come out here and snowboard and just to continue to snowboard all summer long. Like I said, we still got two more snowboard trips ahead of us. The season's not over. Season 5 continues. And we got season 6 coming soon. But with that, Team Outcast, guys, thank you so much for supporting me, supporting my family, snagging the merch, watching these videos. Once again, if you're new, subscribe. If you want any of my snowboard stuff, like the Capita Slush Lasher, that snowboard I was riding, all of that's linked in the description, like my gloves, helmets, goggles, whatever, all that down in the description with Amazon affiliate links. And as always, thanks for watching. Keep evolving. Do I have a keep evolving on me? Keep evolving, and we'll see you guys tomorrow with another video.
I'm on top of the ocean, living like life ain't frozen, feeling my feet been chosen for something other than motion, yeah. Mama told me I'ma be somebody, I ain't never gonna need nobody, no, no, I ain't never gonna need nobody, no, cliff.
This place sucks. I can't wear it in the day.